This is Chris from AllGuns11, and today we have an unboxing on a Dewalt 12.5-inch double bevel sliding miter saw, which is the model number DWS-779. So I just bought this at local hardware store for some future projects, so let's open it up and see what we get inside. So right off the bat, we have our extensions, which is quite nice. This looks like a piece of plastic, so it's going to be hardware. That's a Allen driver with torque. Oh, so this will be the actual dust collector. Here are clamps. This will be your tie down or hold down. Some wing nuts. So I'm just going to put this all up here for now. So let's yank this out. So it is heavy. It's about probably an estimate here is about 60-70 pounds for the entire assembly with the box. And here we go. So standard saw comes with a blade. Let's see if I can open this up. So slide function there. Lots of cardboard. Should have a new press, there we are. So there it is. Nice graduations here. Feels laser etched possibly. Let me see here. So it has graduation and laser etching, which is quite nice. You have your 60 degree, go 0, 45, 50. So the 50 doesn't lock, so you'd have to clamp down to lock it, which is quite nice. And then you have your indents, your 0. So you have left and right. Move that out. We have also in the back for your dual bevel, which is nice, all the way to 45, keep that at 0 for now. There's one of your wing nuts for your depth adjustment, right there, make sure you don't cut all the way through. Your fence posts are adjustable. Power cord, so that looks like that's everything in the box. Stay tuned for more videos. Enjoy and review.